现在生态这么麻烦，到了这个危机的这个时期，我们住的地方呢越来越热，越来越呢灾难那么多，因为我们人不知道互济共生、相依共存的这个原则我们忘了，所以我们就会彼此破坏、彼此掠夺。现在这个世界你看看，这个海洋呢全部是渔网、化学的那些东西、石化的工业这种东西，丢了就是地球就不消化，海洋的这些所有的生物吃了这些东西死翘翘，他们的海洋的家已经被我们人类破坏很大，整个叫做循环系统的连接的东西，海洋、人类、海洋的东西都是连接我们呼吸系统。灵性是没有办法创造的，是本来就有的，但是启动了我们灵性的这种不同的功能，这些功能呢就是我们彼此需要、彼此互济共生。所有这个世界上所有的东西、各种的动物、植物都是我们生存下来必须要互济共生的那种元素，所以创造出了我们互济共生的一个彼此条件。所以这个世界呢就是分享而不是剥夺，地球是大家共有的、共生共存的地方，希望大家团结一心，为地球的平安做一份的祈祷。
To substantiate our idea of loving the earth, all around the world in recent years, many appeals and actions for and about our planet Earth have jump-started their rescue missions. Founding Abbot of Ling Jiou Mountain and University for Life and Peace founder, Dharma Master Hsin Tao, is a lifelong advocate of loving the earth, loving peace. And the campaign's promotion and materialization, from its conceptualization to actually safeguarding the ecology from Taiwan with international outreach. Master Hsin Tao and Ling Jiou Mountain lead the way in sustainability to rejuvenate the ecology. Launched eco-farming on the Ling Jiou Mountain farm at Namong in Myanmar in 2005 to create a showcase for eco-farming. Launched beach cleaning initiatives with regular actions planned and implemented. 2018 saw the beginning of Ling Jiou Mountain's tree planting initiative in Taiwan's eco parks to help the earth rejuvenate. 2019 saw the kickoff of pilot programs in Myanmar for the University for Life and Peace, picking the minds of the world's elite for ecological strategies with built-in field studies to appreciate ecology and cherish nature. 2021, pilot programs for the University for Life and Peace taken online owing to COVID-19. The Here on Earth media training for the Youth for the Environment was launched in 2020 for seeding purposes for the young to become media savvy for the ecology. Here on Earth held 5 seminars on ocean ecology for the year 2021. Dharma Master Hsin Tao cordially invites you to join us and make our joint efforts count.